Somebody. And so now there's a revolution that's rising again. And I just did something in front of the courthouse. Or last week we had a march on the courthouse in the Bronx.
All right.
Right on cable TV. But guess what? When we did a march in Harlem, they did a march in front of the courthouse. You know what God told me, Mr. Watson? He said, I want you to preach Jesus. Why do you want to get the Holy Ghost? Because what are you saying, Preacher Warren? A lot of people have all these marches of revolution, but they're not including Jesus. I don't want to give you up again today. Just to see, it's good to have demonstrations and marches, but if the Holy Ghost is not involved, or the Holy Ghost, then you might have no victory. Can you say that, somebody? You know, Bishop Washington, I had a demonstration in front of the courthouse. I started preaching about the Holy Ghost. And now they start getting all the military, and guess what? Three drug dealers came to Jesus and received the baptism of the Holy Ghost. Can you say that, somebody? Have your hand with the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.